LGBTQIA+ improv team. And yeah, that's right. Woo! Thank you for not being homophobic. So, what we need from you all is a very clear suggestion of what is the queerest thing or gayest thing that you have done today?
A girl.
You don't have to be queer to do queer shit.
You don't have to exist. Exist.
Okay, well.
Wow, somebody just came out.
Just you.
What?
I don't know.
Staring at a guy at the gym.
Oh, that was you. Hi.
You were at the gym.
I actually was at the gym today. There's so many.
Staring at a guy at the gym.
Staring at a guy.
Or I'm the same size.
Staring at someone at the. That's a little predatory. Let's go with girls. All right, so we are Yaaas, and this is girls.
I just watched the Barbie movie, so chill. I'm super fucking woke.
Swipe left.
Amazing HBO series, Girls.
Swipe left.
I'm a girls girl, which means that I follow girl code and I would never ungirl on a girl. So
swipe
just
left.
Girl!
Swipe right.
You will not believe who I saw.
Okay, I'm happy to hear this. Sorry, can you just calm down a little?
No!
All right. No, listen. Okay, calm down. Do the breathing exercises, okay? I have five.
I saw your ex.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh!
You saw that bitch!
Yes. And guess what that bitch said?
What?
Hello. Like, how fucking dare he? And it wasn't just hello, it was like hello. The low hello. Like, huh?
Hello.
Yeah. No, explain it more.
Like, if.
Honey, you know who called me today just to say hello? Do you know?
Who called you?
Brian. He said, I was just thinking of you, and he said hello.
He said hello. He said hello. Wait, how did he say it? Did he say hello?
he sounded out of breath, and I heard another voice on the other line.
What was the other voice saying, Mom?
I don't know. Something about hand me that to wipe off. I'm not sure. he sounded a little out of breath. Is he working out? Honey, are you crying?
No, I'm not fucking crying, Mom. It's the allergies, it's the asbestos in here.
Hey, so I'm woke. I didn't know you came to the gym now. Wow. This is awkward, but this is Tony. He's Italian.
Oh, yeah. Wow, I'm glad you moved on. I'm so happy for you.
Bitch, what?
Wow, I'm glad you moved on. They seem really fucking great.
Yeah. Bitch, what?
Fuck you. You piece of shit.
Hey, don't get Tony rattled, okay? He's Italian.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We're just going to be here.
Go ahead.
We're going to be doing these
deadlifts. You want a spot?
Being French is that life no matter, no?
My class.
The thing about being American is I can put cheddar cheese on anything.
Right.
Not just any cheese, I want American.
because I take my cheese very seriously. See, I'm American. And we're all about our cheddars. So, yeah.
I just wanted to go ahead and deliver the unfortunate news. We only have Parmesan.
Not the Italian kind. Oh, my God.
I'm here from Velveeta. Here you go. Take a shot of that. It's going to help you.
What is this?
It's Velveeta.
Oh, my God.
If you need more, call Cheese Whiz.
Hey, thank you so much for meeting me here in such short time. Your results came in.
All right.
I'm a little concerned. I've never seen anything like this. You're actually...
Doctor.
No, you're actually 70% cheese.
That doesn't make sense.
What does your diet consist of? Can you walk me through a normal day? What is your dietary journey?
Well, in the morning, I try to have some cheddar cheese with one egg.
You said cheddar? You're actually 70% Parmesan cheese.
That's Italian cheese!
Yeah, it's actually, all Italian.
My family cannot, I do not have no Parmesan in me. Stacy.
Oh, I forgot.
Your American Idol is the girl that sings the Jesus song. Did you see him over there in the elliptical?
Oh my gosh.
I went to college with him. get more because I'm fat, so I need it.
Maybe I can spot you both.
Oh. Oh my god. Go for it.
Alright, I'm gonna brace through the core.
I'm bracing more.
Wow, you guys should play baseball.
Oh my god.
Really good cheeks.
Thank you.
I'm not.
Bros, I don't wanna interrupt your spotting, but I don't think this bro's okay. Bro.
Oh no, bro!
Bro, do you need a spot? Bro.
Now he's getting all the attention from Chad. I'm so jealous.
Oh, my God. Oh,
I'm
dizzy.
Oh, no, no. Oh. Do you need a spot?
Yeah, put it in your mouth and then spit it in my mouth.
Cardio. Father. No.
This is a cardinal sin.